Flying foxes, also known as fruit bats, belong to the family Pteropodidae and are among the most intriguing and vital creatures in the ecosystem. These nocturnal mammals are not only remarkable for their size and appearance but also for their significant ecological roles. Flying foxes are easily recognizable due to their impressive wingspans, which can range from 1 to 1.5 meters, and their fox-like faces. They possess large eyes, which provide excellent night vision, essential for their nocturnal lifestyle. Their fur is typically dense and varies in color from species to species, often exhibiting shades of brown, black, and gray, sometimes with distinctive markings. The wings of flying foxes are made of a thin membrane of skin stretched between elongated fingers. This structure not only aids in flight but also assists in temperature regulation. Their powerful wings allow them to travel long distances in search of food, making them critical pollinators and seed dispersers in their habitats. Flying foxes inhabit a wide range of environments, from tropical and subtropical forests to coastal regions. They are primarily found in Asia, Africa, and the islands of the Indian and Pacific Oceans. Countries like Australia, India, Indonesia, and the Philippines are home to various species of flying foxes. These bats prefer roosting in tall trees, often in large colonies that can number in the thousands. Their communal roosting sites, known as camps, are crucial for social interaction, mating, and rearing young. Camps are typically located near abundant food sources, such as fruiting trees and flowering plants. Flying foxes are frugivorous, feeding primarily on fruits, nectar, and flowers. Their diet includes a wide variety of fruits such as mangoes, bananas, and figs, as well as flowers like eucalyptus and durian blossoms. They play a vital role in pollination and seed dispersal, contributing to the health and regeneration of tropical and subtropical forests. Foraging usually occurs at night, with individuals flying considerable distances from their roosting sites to feeding grounds. Flying foxes use their acute sense of smell to locate food and their sharp teeth to tear into fruits. They often chew the fruit to extract juice and nutrients, spitting out the fibrous remains. The reproductive cycle of flying foxes is closely linked to environmental conditions, particularly food availability. Most species have a distinct breeding season, often timed with periods of fruit abundance to ensure ample resources for pregnant females and their offspring. Gestation periods vary among species but typically last around 5 to 6 months. Females usually give birth to a single pup, though twins are occasionally born. Newborns are altricial, meaning they are born underdeveloped and rely heavily on maternal care. Mothers carry their pups for several weeks, providing them with warmth and nourishment. As the young grow, they are left at the roosting site while mothers forage, gradually becoming independent after a few months. Flying foxes are keystone species in their ecosystems due to their roles in pollination and seed dispersal. By visiting a variety of flowering and fruiting plants, they facilitate cross-pollination, which is essential for the reproduction of many plant species. This mutualistic relationship enhances genetic diversity and resilience in plant populations. Seed dispersal by flying foxes ensures the propagation of trees and other plants, maintaining forest structure and composition. Their long-distance foraging behavior allows seeds to be spread over wide areas, promoting forest connectivity and regeneration. This process is especially crucial in fragmented landscapes where natural seed dispersal mechanisms are limited. Despite their ecological significance, flying foxes face numerous threats that jeopardize their survival. Habitat destruction due to deforestation, agricultural expansion, and urbanization is a primary concern. The loss of roosting and feeding sites reduces their ability to find food and shelter, leading to population declines. Additionally, flying foxes are often hunted for bushmeat and traditional medicine. In some regions, they are persecuted as agricultural pests, accused of damaging fruit crops. Climate change also poses a threat by altering the availability of food resources and affecting their roosting habitats. Conservation efforts for flying foxes include habitat protection, legal regulations to prevent hunting, and public awareness campaigns to highlight their ecological importance. Establishing protected areas and wildlife corridors can help safeguard critical habitats and promote genetic diversity. Research and monitoring programs are essential for understanding population dynamics and developing effective conservation strategies. The relationship between humans and flying foxes is complex, marked by both conflict and coexistence. In agricultural regions, flying foxes are sometimes seen as pests, leading to conflicts with farmers. However, their role in pollinating crops like durians and dispersing seeds for timber trees underscores their economic value. Educational initiatives aimed at promoting coexistence and sustainable farming practices can mitigate conflicts. Encouraging the use of non-lethal deterrents and creating alternative roosting sites can help balance agricultural needs with wildlife conservation.